Happy Vlogmas Day 9!
It's snowing, guys. Wow, I look cute. A snack. It's snowing, guys. What a beautiful Day 9 Vlogmas. Can you tell it's snowing? Look. It's snowing. It's so cute outside. And I feel so cute with my pajamas. These are new pajamas from TJ Maxx. It's Vlogmas Day 9 and, the weather is cooperating. It's freezing. Okay, guys. I gotta be honest about something real quick. So, this pajama set, I almost didn't buy it because you know your girl, she likes to save her money. I had this idea in my head of Vlogmas and this is what I felt like it was gonna be, you know? I put it on today and I don't regret it at all. I would go back and buy another one. Don't tell Jake because he would probably make me go back and buy another one. It just makes me so happy. It looks like Christmas. So cute. You guys are going to see the full outfit of the day in a sec with a special little guest. So the plan for today is I got to get some work done. And I had to upload my first Vlogmas. I know it's day 9 and I'm late. My Wi-Fi wasn't working, so I mean, that's really the reason why. I gotta finish my thumbnail and do all my things. I took my braids out. I'm feeling great. I'm about to put some Christmas music on. I might do some rapping today. Y'all about to see this outfit the whole day. I'm about to be uploading. I'm so nervous.
Hey! Kim, I got some goodies.
Oh, now you're doing a skit. Yeller, guys. Hold on, we need lighting.
Okay, look what I got. Chip.
Always good.
Then I got a bunch of blueberries. Whole house farm.
This is what Jaco eats on a regular.
Got my celery for when I try to be healthy. Got the halo. Stop making faces.
I'm not doing anything.
The oranges I got for Kim. Also got Kim a Caesar salad.
Yay! Wait, and it has chicken and bacon? Merry Christmas.
Now for the Christmas stuff.
Mark Christmas.
I have a Christmas puzzle here.
Wow. Let me see.
Donuts.
Oh, nice.
This donut. Thing I went to Yankee Candle.
You went shopping without me.
Open this.
This is fun, Jakey Poo. Wow, keep this wrapping for when we need it for Christmas. Yankee Candle Christmas cookie.
Smell.
Please, God, be good.
Not bad. That's what I need. We got more gift wraps.
Jake, we can burn this when we make our sugar cookies.
Oh, this matches you, Kim. You're a walking Christmas present.
I'm gonna do wrapping today, cause I mean I can't look Christmas and not do anything.
Right. So that's my little.
I actually do like the smell, Jake. You think
Walmart and Yankee Candle.
What's your favorite part of what you bought?
I like the puzzle. It's good to have gift wraps and celery. Honestly, it's been a while since I ate celery.
And then my favorite part. Okay, so that was a nice haul, Jay.
Let's celebrate.
You're probably gonna see us when we're rapping or something. I don't know. Stay tuned. Okay, bye. Okay, guys, so I'm about to wrap some gifts. Here's the thing. I'm slacking. I ain't gonna lie. I'm slacking. Let me get closer. I'm a little behind on buying presents because I don't know what to get, but I'm trying. So I'm thinking if I wrap these presents, I will be able to get motivated to buy some stuff. So I might buy some stuff today too. Okay, guys, so I'm done doing some wrapping. I think I'm gonna get on my laptop and get some presents bought. Hey guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day 10. I'm on my way to the car. I got some Christmas shopping to do, so I thought obviously we're vlogging every day, I need y'all to come. But I'm with my dad, so let's see how this goes. Usually he don't let me vlog, but let's see. So yeah, stay tuned. Damn, I look like a snack today. Yummy. y'all. Who am I? Look at this. He does it.
Okay, guys, so I just finished that whole salad. That drink was a lot.
Let me drink my soda before I go. Make it make sense. I just ate a salad thinking I'm healthy, and then here I am. I get nauseous sometimes when I eat, and I drink water to eat like real food, so I can't. Like, this pushes it all down somehow. I don't know. It's a beautiful day outside, even though yesterday was snowing. So yeah, we're at Ross. We're doing some Christmas shopping today. I'm really behind, so I have to start buying stuff in the store because the shipping probably won't even get here by the time I need it. So. Okay, guys. So, well, this has been a long day of shopping. I'm tired, honey. But we getting the goodies, so I guess it's worth it. I don't know. Merry Christmas. I'm getting broke. I had to cover my eyes because my dad is—he's such a cheater. He got all this stash in his car, bro. And he acting like he ain't going shopping for Christmas. You playing games over here. Mister, I ain't doing no Christmas shopping. I just got excited for Christmas. I need to do better because seriously, like, this is like the first time I actually feel like I have a real job. So thank you guys, first of all, for supporting my business. Go shop about God so I can get my fans a Christmas gift. Go shop. He's hilarious. He's like, oh, we're not doing Christmas. It's a pandemic. We understand because we didn't expect anything. But out of nowhere, once we put that Christmas tree up, bro, everybody started shopping and stuff. You be seeing all the bags in the house. Everybody going secretive to their room, to their car. It's just literally God. We're really grateful that we can do this. Like I said, we only do this once a year, so you know, we gotta go ham on Christmas. By the way, can we talk about my hair? How popping it is today. Wow. A snack. I'm just kidding. Guys, I wish I had curly hair naturally. I gotta put braids in my hair for like a week for it to come out like this, y'all. It's okay though, it's worth it. Okay, so I just got home and I'm about to do some wrapping because y'all, you can't have nothing in this house like showing because somebody be, oh, let me get something in your closet. And then, oh, I saw a Christmas present. I don't got time. So it's getting wrapped right now, right away. Okay, guys, ready. Wow, I kind of still look cute. Like, who am I? I'm sorry, y'all gonna get tired of me feeling myself lately. I'm sorry about that. But yeah, we're gonna get some presents wrapped. Done. This is what I did today. Okay, so I finished wrapping the presents. I'm about to put these under the Christmas tree. Wow, I'm sweaty, y'all. Wow. It's not easy being in Kim's workshop for these gifts. Can you guys see how light it kind of looks outside?
This is not the northern.
We're trying to see. Dark. John, look at this.
Is this it?
The northern lights are supposed to come today. But we can't see it. We're crazy. We got short sleeves on. Let's go. We're gonna get sick.